Incident description. On 4th June, 11 kV Incomer 2 was planned to energize after a routine checkup. This activity was undertaken by an O&M site engineer and a technician. During start of the activity, they went to recheck Incomer 2 switch gear. At that time, breaker was in rack in position, and to ensure through checkup, they racked out the breaker at around 2:20 pm and kept outside the panel. Later, site engineer instructed technician to check inside of the panel. Technician opens the shutter manually at around 2:50 pm and tried to put petroleum jelly. During the process, he accidentally touched live parts inside the panel. It caused an arc flash at around 2:51 pm. Both employees sustained serious burn injuries, and other people present outside the panel room immediately shifted them to specialty hospital. During treatment, technician succumbed to the injury on 27 June 2018. What went wrong? Technician unnecessarily opened the life bus bar shutter using shortcuts. Arc flash suit was not worn, though available on site. Existing procedure on PTW and Loto not allowed. HV detector was not used to check the absence of voltage. Safe distance and correct positioning were not maintained while working on a panel. Root cause. Poor training and competency of people involved in the high-risk activities. Learning. PTW and Loto must be taken for any electrical activities. Proper isolation must be done before starting the work on any panel in line with isolation survey sheet. JSA should be followed at all time. Arc flash suit of sufficient rating must be worn while engaged in or near live electrical panel. Use of HV detector to check the absence of voltage.